Let's just rejam with the king 10 for 20 blinds. Good luck. Oh shit, big blind makes up with hand, not good. Yes, baby! What a comeback, dude. What a fucking comeback. Now we hit the 3-outer. We are on the final table of this tournament, guys. Damn. Damn. Let's go. For 1 second, I thought that the check counterfeited my pair, you know? I guess it is if we got it in with king 10 versus ace king. But damn, boys, let's go. Let's fucking go. 4 out of 8. We get the knockout again. Next bounty. And we made the final table. Gonna bluff river here with these 5. Yeah. Just don't have that many flushes here, which sucks. I have some, but not that many. Yeah. Yeah, I'm just giving up. Alright, final table Lero, after all we made it. Let's fucking win it as well now, right? Okay, can you share the volume? Volume for the music should be fine. First person that complained, let me know, guys. If more of you think it's not loud enough or too loud. 4 and 3, so that wasn't open. Easy open with the king jack suited. We made the final table, 5 out of 8. My bounty so far is $1,100 worth, like 1.2k total. 1,100 is profit in bounties. So we made like 1.5k in this tournament and could be much more after this hand. We flopped top 2. Pretty good. Versus what I believe is a tight flatting range that should connect very well with the spot texture. So I'm just check calling. Versus the small sizing. It's a really small sizing though. But still just calling. Hopefully he just finds a jam on a turn with aces and we hold. Alright, just call. I hope he doesn't have 10-9. Boom! What a start to the final table, baby! Woo! Let's go! Let's fucking go, man! 2 out of 7. What a comeback, dude! We get a 3-out, man. I was so down, and now we're just fucking back playing for the win. Decent first hand as well. Decent first hand. Rip headphone users. I'm sorry, guys, but whoa, what a fucking comeback, man. Thanks for all the good hands. Holy shit. That was pretty intense. And ace queen versus ace check. And ace check gets there, so we don't get the second ladder. How big was the bounty we got there? Like 200-ish. Now I have guaranteed 1.3k in bounties. Not bad. Damn, dude. Damn. Get him with 8s versus 6s in this one. Hold that. On him with the force. Holy shit, come on. We're back in at 3.5 million. Got 3 out of for the 2.8 million stack. And then ran good enough to make the comeback. Feels great, man. Feels great, man. Feels amazing, man, actually. Nice, we hold here. In the 1-9 turbo zoom, I defend the big blind with ace check. He bets flop, I call, turn goes check, check. Just gonna block bet river, get very from VK ace X. Alright. Thanks, Malcolm. Run better, Kappa. Deserved. I feel like we deserved that one as well, I gotta say. Alright, 12 out of 12, guys. We all in. We got it at 11, so I'm just gonna leave some chips behind, as usual. Come on, two more folds, please. Oh, this guy's so lucky all the time, lol. Volume, baby. Damn, volume. Good luck, ace 8. Give me the double up, baby. We see better in queen 10 and win it. Nice. Like this guy over here. Okay, he gets it through. We got a call. Good luck, boys. 8. Hold. Hold. Yeah. Because I'm German, that's what we do. Oh, 9 of 12 now over there. That's a good 3-outer. Revenge for getting 3-outer earlier, exactly. Yeah, easy rejam. Just gonna jam this. That close to the money. So the ace queen performs that well if he raises and he calls, you know, and then he gets there and shit. Let me just win some chips. They gotta stay. We have another spot over here. Three X's it again. Pretty easy regen with King Queen. I'll leave some chips behind. Many bounties, 1,300. Good luck. Somebody's all in the other table. Yeah, so we have all ins on the other table. That's the reason we're doing some. Wait, he snap over calls? This is not a good sign, boys. But if these guys lose first, we get a ladder. And we pick up aces on the final table. All right, man, we have to hope. We get a ladder if there's no queen. We get a ladder if there's no queen. Nice. Okay, we got the ladder. That's amazing. Now we're down to 11. So he overcalls my 3-bet jam, which obviously sucks on the spot. Let's hope he just has a misclick or something like that. No, he has ace-queen. We're drawing that. GG. Unfortunately, last hand, but, you know, we doubled with ace-queen, ace-8. Not bad. But we got the ladder. We got the ladder. And big blind defense over here. Let's see about aces. Yeah, sure. All right. Can't complain too much. We cashed that one for 422 euros, man. Got the ladder in. Amazing. I'm gonna check this hand on the turn. Just to protect my checking range a little bit. And then bomb the river if he checks it. If he bets, we just call. So he just snaps it off with king, queen of clubs. Something like that, you know. Come on, Jonas, find the car. Okay. It's Third day stream in a row, I make a party poker final table. We cash for 3.6, 3.5, and now whatever we're gonna cash for here. But yeah, my bounty is 1,000, like total bounty is 1,460. Bounty money I already received in my account is 1,354. So 1,350 plus an additional 800, or actually 600. Almost 2k, and that's already. I envy run good right now, lol. That's good. It's good that you envy it. Hate me for it. Hate me for my run good. That only makes you stronger and more motivated to grind and study. Because if this cunt right here can run like this all the time, why shouldn't you? So fuck me. This is what you're thinking. Fuck me. Fuck this guy. I'm gonna do the same thing and grind now and study and get there all the time. So Henry needs a 9 on the river. 9999999999. Now we can make it. Deutschland for the win. Let's go. Ach, du bist Deutschland. Mit dem Gün hatten wir es hier gerade nicht so. Du machst es aber wieder wett. Danke, Mann. Yeah. I'm German, but I prefer if the chat is in English so everybody understands what's going on. You know? Want to be inclusive here that everybody understands what's happening. Doom, 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 doom. It's a pretty bad flop. Fuck the East King hand. Nobody cares about it on the spot, texture. What's the name of this betting hut? This one. I think he should have played for Germany. I would have won. I am a decent goalkeeper, but not quite Manuel Neuer level. Right, he has king hand. See a nice turn. That bitch has got to go. One nine fast Friday, 22 of the money. He min raises blind versus blind. We caught. Okay. This hand might take a little bit, so I'm just going back to our final table. Because I don't really have much incentive to play fast right now in the two of a tournament. They're close to the money versus the middle stack. Let's rather have a look around what bounties we have here. So here's a big bounty, and then there's me with my massive bounty. But I have the biggest bounty in the tournament right now. It's nice to see him lose a hand. Because I wouldn't mind picking up that one, you know. In the queen 8 hand, flop went check, check. He bets the turn now. I'm going to call once. Hope he just checks the river and gives up. The thing is, you can bet quite much as a recreation on the turn with like 10x, you know. So we always have to call, you know, we always check back and hope we win. During this hand, there have been 4 other KOs. All right, ace queen wins it. Like the 100 got the ladder. Yeah, that's an important one. Just too bad that a big one mix up with the hand. But oh, cool. We had a pretty good run there up until then. Pretty good one. So he's stacking up. He's been pretty aggressive so far. Man, the turbo is going progressing so quickly. The bastard's insane. Jeremy's check. It's a Friday fun. Oh, baby. That is the Friday fun. That's not the Friday fun. That is the Friday fun. Swing as fuck, dude. Ah, 215 bounty final table again. Wait, let me quickly check which position we ended up last time because I really don't remember anymore. He continues to lose hands. It's good to see. We want him short. We want that booty. So, I finished third in this tournament 2 days ago, 3 days ago for 3,750. And yesterday we cashed in party for 3,600, and now we're gonna cash for at least 2K. Cool. Jump pick up limes. I'm just saying, I think like when I started out, envious and proving other people right definitely helped me push myself. I mean, you see like these fucking terrible regulars win all the time, it's so tilting, but that's also motivating. Guys want to hear a joke? German football. Wow. Wow. Quality. I'm gonna make a really sick lay down with the screen pre. Me like 8 off the money. We cover him. He can have it. Didn't see a 7-1 score. I think they were all right. Yeah, I don't understand why people compare the 2-0 against Korea to the 7-1 against Brazil, because it's just a different, it's like such a different level. Just you can't compare the two. But yeah, obviously Germany didn't play the best this World Cup. How do you study, Henry? Mostly Pure Solver and Isomizer. I just uploaded a YouTube video where I make an Isomizer review. So if you're interested in that, just check out youtube.com/Bulero or just type exclamation point YouTube in the chat. And it will link you there. My newest video is about that stuff. But yeah, mostly use those two programs to study. But that's not what I would recommend. Like, I would recommend you guys check out Isomizer. Like, that's a great program. And then for most of the other guys, just get a training site like Upswing Poker, Run It Once. Raise Your Edge, they're all pretty good. I use Upswing Poker, so I recommend that, and I'm sponsored by them. But yeah, that is like the best tool for the level most of you guys will be at. Whereas Jonas is pretty close here. I'm gonna cover with kinda gonna come in with the call. 3-betting would be fine as well, obviously. Pi solver. On point winner, thanks mate. Pi solver superior though. Gotta balance that flower to egg ratio. Sexes are kind of weird because all of these guys are much short. Like these three guys are much shorter than I am, but these guys have more chips than I have. You need a lot of patience for these party poker fine tables. They can take forever. Yeah, I finished FT. I finished third like 3 days ago in this, maybe 2 days ago. But the fine table took forever. It was absurd. Wouldn't mind if this one doesn't take as long. I mean, if I ship it for 8K here, I'm gonna be happy no matter what. Nice, das ist nur 4 beste Concords. Gute Nacht. You're playing good, I think, but man, I haven't seen anyone so lucky in a while. Yeah, once again, you guys have like only a bare minimum of understanding how lucky or unlucky I am, because you only see one tournament right now where I'm opening a hand, you don't see all of the shit I fold. I don't see all of the bad runs on Sundays when it matters. It's just a lot of things you guys don't see. Oh, did he just triple barrel King 4 there? It's a pretty aggressive open as well. Let's quickly replay that. Don't hate it if you triple barreled it, but definitely a bit of an aggressive open as well. Come on, the force. Yeah, we're gonna go for the ICM punt. If we bust, you know. But he's really out of line, so it seems great to 4-bet jam force here, even though ICM is kind of fucked. Just fold, dude. Just fucking fold. Nice. Always sweaty like mom's spaghetti. With these guys being short, obviously. So it's just like the classic prey. But now we're in the chip lead. That's cool. Great stuff, great stuff. Do you think positive thinking affects the way you run? No, not at all. I believe in math and science and not in voodoo. But positive thinking affects the way you play, but not the way you run. Right now I'm playing, like, this tournament is the main tournament we're focusing on. It's a $215 bounty tournament on Party. First place in this one pays 4,000, as you see on the left, plus the bounty prizes, which could be an additional 4,000, so first place could be 8,000. That's the main one we focus on right now. Full D is considered, yeah. The guy, like, we're two, like, four of the money, the guy three with me from there, I just fold the preflop because I think it's just a good hand every time, you know? Yeah, I think German football is like decent. But they obviously didn't play that well this World Cup, and that's okay. I don't know, I feel like they get like just too much shit. It's okay to like not crush every time, you know, and like just get wrecked this time around. It's okay. What the fuck? I feel like just because they're footballers doesn't mean that you have to be like some sort of superhuman and never fuck up, you know? Damn. Piggy family put in a spot. For beginners, just study. Like, poker is not just sitting down and then just playing. Poker is also doing work when you're not playing. So if you're a beginner and you want to become better, I would recommend, if you have the money, to invest into a training site. But if you win the money in 1-9 first Friday, that's nice. Or if you don't have the money to invest into a training site, just watch a bunch of Twitch poker. And watch some, yeah, and learn this way, you know, by watching me play. These guys are battling it out. I'm not sure what's happening over here. Okay. We made the money in the first Friday, guys. Guaranteed $183. I'm in for 2 bullets, though, so we haven't made any money yet. Over here, I opened. This guy's automatically all in. Big man calls. We just c-bet. Now we check it back. The fuck? Still in the pot. All right, let's see if it gets called. Damn, we're getting close to money over here as well. 27 paid, 35 left, $110 min cash, 2.4k up top. Let's go. We see a limp. Let's just jam the nines. Are you nervous when you do moves like that with the force that is? I don't know. Maybe. I mean, I'm praying if we don't get called, so I guess I'm a little nervous. But then again, you know, if we bust, we bust. We went for it. I think I'm always like a little bit nervous when I'm on a fine table, but like not that it affects my play. But it's like this good level of nervousness that makes you more aware, you know. Let's get it, future millions. Oh baby, oh baby, the ace queen, we're going in, boys. We are going in. Yep, we're gonna squeeze this one. All right, let's see what happens. We're gonna squeeze, call it off versus the big bounty. He could be trapping preflop, but I hope that's not the case. He snap folds, and there's another snap fold, and I take that. Over 4 million. Chip lead Lero. Let's do it. Seven, we all in for 13 blinds. All right, 33%. Queen seven, baby. Queen seven. GG. We lose a bit of money there. We catch for $183. I fired two bullets though, so a bit of money lost, but not much. GG. Right, down to three tables. We obviously six of the money in this one. And then we have to find a table, and then we have 20 big blinds over here, 20 of the money in this one. All right. No, Path is a good stack in this one. I didn't even see it. He's on my table. Ah, fuck. Why does it always happen? I always forget about it. It's 40. I played $1 180 man sit and goes as well as some MTTs, but mostly those formats. Alright, so I guess just have to restart one program. And that's it. Risk on the sevens. Good luck. Eight big blind rejam. Sadly, he has kings. Seven! Seven! Man, the sevens are not as strong anymore. See that? It's been a while since we had 2 hours with that. Man, you have a bit of an attitude at times, but I've watching a stream been around since the beginnings. Oh, and please consider muting your mic when eating. That makes me rage quite fast. I don't know what others think. Yum, 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 yum. All right, cheers, dude. I'm not sure. Let me check folding. It's a pretty deep fine table, but like, not even that deep. There's just like so many middling stacks here. Look at that, 40 to 66 blinds pretty much covers everyone but these two guys. Thanks, dude. So limp cards of 18 blinds. And we'll limit ace check. That's a decent pot already. Damn. See if Pig Family finds another car. Great sizing, great sizing by Jonas here on the turn, I like it. Oops. Oh, this time is out so nice right now. Max default. Alright, he's clearly the short stack now. It's kind of close. For 30 blinds, you can still fold a bunch because the bounty is quite small. Makes the call with fours. I think that's pretty reasonable. And stacks evening out a bit more, which is fine with me. You know, now we can apply some pressure blind versus blind. Here's a good bounty. Yeah, that's pretty great for me. Pretty great. Not really fair score, no, sorry. I don't know that many things about like Vegas and live cash games, you know, it's really not my thing. I played like some live poker tournaments, but most of the stuff is just online. Wow, big flip here. And East King wins it. Would have flattered the open there. So now he's short and he has a decent bounty. That's nice. So the king 10 suited. Sure, let's bet. Would call a re-raise if he decides to do so on the flop. Yep. Okay. Gonna check it back. We'll end over here with ace queen versus force. Damn it. And now we check the river. I hope we're good. Wow. Bluff 3-4 on the flop, gets rewarded on turn. Feels bad, man. That's pretty annoying. Damn it. Cheers, Ponzi all. I mean, I'm really tight in the bubble, dude. Just gotta know when to apply pressure. This spot obviously sucks. I don't think I want to bluff with the king high there. Obviously, I have a bad feeling once he checks the turn like that, like instantly, but. Yeah. Pretty standard hand, you know. I mean, on our end, obviously on his end, the check raise isn't standard, but he goes for it. We haven't dominated here, so on turn, and we just check it down, he wins. Pretty reasonable. As you find Happy's big bounty some party every day, how soft are these? It's not, depends. Like, I mean, there's like all these regulars right now. There's a bunch of regulars in party, but there's some really insane whales, you know, that just throw away chips as well. I wouldn't say like party is incredible soft, but it's just fine. Alright, good timing, we're back. 3 out of 7 now. Room DS9. If the big blind rejams, we're gonna call because his bounty is so big. And just hope for like a king, queen, king, jack, ace, eight, you know? Pocket sevens. Thanks for all the follows, guys. Also, giveaway is still going on. Couple more days. If you want to win some free tournament tickets, just type exclamation point giveaway. Oh, aces versus tens. Oh, ace Ripperino. We're down to 6. Jonas Luck, man, the name fits. Alright. Over $2,000 now. This one. Naturally, it's much, much softer than party poker. Like, not even close. Not even close. I thought the same thing, Ponce, you all, but you will realize it once you're on other sides. This is Varian's 3 MTTs, what the fuck? I play a shit ton of MTTs each day, you know? Like, for most of the stream, I'm playing 12 tapes at the same time. If I bust a tournament, I play another one. If I bust one, I play another one. A lot of the tournaments I play have small field sizes. Like, the one on the find table on Winamax today had, like, 45 runners. The other one had, like, 150 runners. This tournament had 200 runners. You know, it's not that tough. No bad beats whatsoever yet. It's not happening. There's no bad beats for me. I don't know what that is. I only run Pew all the time. It's literally just about volume and obviously just playing good and running good. I mean, if without run good, you won't make a final table. But since I play a shit ton of tournaments and then I play good in all of them, I get a lot of deeper runs. Actually a skilled game. I hope he just folds here. Him at 770k would be fun. Then he's just one jam into my aces away from donating those $700 to me. Fold! Fold! Fold the dude. Wow, what a terrible, terrible call. That is just, I know it's recreational, but don't call flush draws to pot-sized jams on the turn, ever. If you do not cover the guy, and there's a big bounty involved. Wow. Yeah, that is a pretty big punt. Nice life for him. Alright, we're down to 5 now. I could use a double up, but at least we got some ladders and can play a bit more aggressive now with these deck sizes. Just gonna call here. Probably floating a flop bet here. I've got a few hands that are bluff on the turn here. I don't think I send wants to bluff here. We have king, queen, king, 10, queen, 10, 10, 8, 8, 7. Sometimes 10, 7 suited. No, never Floyd. That was a big turn bet. It's 40. I'm doing just fine. We're in the middle of the pack. We just got to chill and make it into the money pretty much. And just wait, you know, we're just waiting for our spot.
Oh, it's getting quite warm here. Sun is shining right at me.
Yeah, what's your... Oh my god, take your own sec. Just take it fucking easy, man. You're getting pretty annoying. Biggest downswing, like... let me quickly check. I think like 10k or something. You seem to be immune to downswings. Got 3-bet his hand first. Yeah, like a 14k downswing, not including live scores because I break the shit on flies as well. Yeah, 14k downswing. Okay. I mean, it's 100 runners, 200 runners, the amount of players that enter the tournament. They don't have 50-50. There's no sit and goes on that trade. And the limit, just check out the promotions page. There's like everything on the exclamation point promo chat. So the longest downswing, I'm not sure how many games that is. But like, I don't know, like 1,000 games, nah, not quite, like 800 games downswing or something. That was just an expensive downswing. Alright, ace check. I might just be all in here. Yeah, just gonna limp jam if I'm this blind. Because of race jam. Nice flop. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, I agree. So he doesn't have 4-5. Alright. Mm-hmm. Let's see a flop here. It's a pretty sick flop from a flatting range. I have eights, I have nines, I have check 10, I have queen 9 suited, I have 8 9 suited, I have lots of queen x. It's a pretty good flop. I'm gonna stop bluffing here just because this board just smashes my range. Or we just lets it go on the flop. Yeah, just gonna bet the turn as well. And then might bluff jam river. And fold. Nice. There's no hearts allowed in that trade at all. Oh shit, we made the money over here. I guess we can call. Made the money on ACR. 12th base, 26 remaining. Thanks, pawns, y'all. Ooh, baby. Top pair. Not a great kicker. But once again, good board for my range. Yeah, I don't like this very much. That's fine. I just play with lots of checks. We have an easy call, flop, call, turn, decide river spot. Thanks, Duck Poke. Duck Poke. When he checks the turn, I'm just going to bet half pot and then probably check back river. Alright. Over 4 million again, guys. Yay! Nice. Almost even with these guys. Would be such a nice win, man. So much fun to win bounty tournaments. Alright, see flop. What's up, Duck Poke? I see. Hey, what a pretty hand. Not the best flop for it. Like, if one guy wins an all-in here, one of us three against any other guy, it's gonna be blood afterwards. Because then we have a, like, a clearer structured final table. Right now it's just everybody kind of hanging in, doing their thing, kind of figuring out what they should be doing. Also, if any of these guys bust, a corner spot busts, which means I can finally put the payouts in the corner, which makes me much happier as well. Ghost down. Holy shit. Damn, Path just busted on my table in that 66 one. Is that should be built for the UK? Sadly not. They don't have the license yet, but they're working on it. Fold! Alright, we're live. I was hoping for a 10, I saw a turn, and then I was like, please no 10. Yeah. And rip. Where I learn more about the ranges. It depends. Gonna get this one in. Just gonna take my time a little bit. Explain the range to you guys. So in the range, you pretty much combine every hand your opponent could have or you could have in a spot. Because in poker, it's not easy to say, hey, he opens here. We cannot say he has aces. Yes, he has aces, but he could also have deuces, threes. So he's talking against his range, which sums up all the hands he can have when he raises under the gun. Because he doesn't do this with a 7 deuce offsuit, right? So it's just one way to think about your opponent's hands he can have in the spot. And the more information you get, for example, the flop comes down, he c-bets, we can say, he would probably not bet these hands. So his betting range is different now. And it's just a way to narrow down his hands. Yeah, I'm going to go back up there, guys, when I actually make the call. Right, there we go. It's 40. My next time points y'all. Just got aces versus kings here and, you know, just speed up. Damn, that's a big race. Putting on the pressure. Under pressure. Alright, we're calling off the king check suited. Good luck, boys. We're live. 40% equity. Me and the queen. GG in 19th place for 110 bucks. Bit of profit, whatever. Then party with the 10-9. Let's check it. Text it. Last tournament of the day. $2,000 profit guaranteed, 2.4K actually, but I want more than that. Good profitable session today. I like the stack size right now, this is gonna be a fun one. Also five hand versus a bunch of regulars, so. Open raise, defend, bets the flop and calls. That's the turn bet. I'm hoping for a bet check here, and then he loses. All right, that works for me. 2.2 million. He still has a $900 bounty, right? So we pick up $450 if you knock him out. So I want to see him short. Queen and off, we're opening on the button. We'll see about the queen nine. Got some nice connectivity around the check again. And that's a pretty good turn. Gonna bet again. And then decide if I want to jam rib or not. We can just get folds from like 6-7, 6-4, 4-deuce, ace-deuce, ace-4 now. Interesting river. I still have check-x when I bet the turn, like ace-check, king-jack, queen-jack. I don't hate to bluff here, to be honest. So I'm gonna do... not that, I'll just give up like a nit. Whew. Probably calls there. So I'm the ace-queen. I like the double barrel though. I think that's fine. It's a great turn to double barrel because I have the king, queen, king 10, king 9. And still my check kicks are probably most like good most of the time. So back down to 3 million again. I mean, I'm battling, you know. The letters are not that big. Until we get to top three. We're tying with the king jack of spades. There's 19 left and we get ladder at 18. So I was just paying attention if somebody else on the other table passed before me. Is there a real explanation? There is one. You just need to wait 4 minutes. I'm pretty sure I also explained it while I did it. But, you know, people don't like to listen too much, it seems. Alright, fives. Let's see a five on the flop, okay? We changed the music to classic rock. I listened to it a bunch yesterday. We're gonna just go with this place now for the remainder of this final table. Steady blinds and king queen O. Can do a lot of things like raise or limp. I'm just gonna raise call. Limping is totally fine. Jam would be plus EV as well, but I don't like it that much because then it's just too strong, you know, it has too much equity. It plays pretty well. But yeah. Limping is fine as well, obviously. Gonna bet this flop. Nice. Back to 3 million. Were you born in a rich family? I think so, yeah. I mean, it depends, like... I mean, richer than most people, but not like insanely rich with pool in the garden or something. But I never had to worry about food or something like that as a kid. It's not that I got gifted a lot of things. My family or like my parents always believed that you need to work for something. So it's not that I... Some of the kids these days, they get a fucking phone for their birthday or a fucking car in America and shit like that. Not like that. So, was fine. Can't complain. But if I wanted, like when I first got my Nintendo, I worked to buy it and save money for like half a year. But it makes you appreciate things. So I like it, I think. I like the way my parents raised me. 10 out of 10 would do again, even though there were some fights and shit, obviously. I came before the poke and the classical music. I'm only half satisfied. Come on, give me a hand, dealer. Nope. Biggie family is like stacking up nicely. Only half satisfied. Come on, let's see some bust outs. Yep. See if Dogonov has it. Just rip it in. Jonas with the snap call. We see a cooler and a bust out. I want ladder. Damn, the tank. It's kind of unusual to tank that much here. Okay. Maybe he had like an ace king with a spade or something like Thanks, Poker OG. Five five is easy jam, isn't it? It's a profitable jam, sure. Doesn't mean that it's the best line in that spot. And I think for 34 blinds, with the guy to my left having 25 blinds, a flat is better. Yeah, where's the classical music? It got a lot of hate last stream, guys. It got a lot of hate. People were hating. So we switched up. So yesterday was classic rock day. Today is Fido's house play this day. Tomorrow, a day off day. And then Sunday, we'll see. Alright, so we have an open raise. Check, check, flop. He check calls the turn and the river's a brick, kind of. See if he finds it. Nope. Ooh, aces. That's the double check. What did he have? If he checked back a 10, he fucked up. Ooh, pocket ace, he checked back on the flop. Interesting. Something 9+? Nah, that's too tight. It's a profitable jam for sure, but I don't think it's the best line that deep. For like 27-ish blinds, I think it's better to jam than to call, but 34, 33 seems a bit excessive. Then, like, the EV of just flopping his head is really, really nice again. All right, now we short stack again. Nice, Ponzi. If I missed a while. Was the question if I miss my hometown? Not really, no. I mean, I miss my family, obviously. Like, not miss them that I feel bad, but I like my family very much, so I'm always happy to come back and just meet my friends and family at home. But the place itself, I don't really care. But there's some things I like about it, obviously. So I miss my motorbikes, stuff like that. So limp, bet. Ooh. Does he find the river bet? Nice 3-3 streets for queen 10. Versus queen 8, damn. We're just gonna take our time, you know, 30 big blinds still heaps. We're not in a position to open too wide, you know, so we're just doing what I usually do and just chill and wait for a spot. If you don't get a spot, we bust in fifth, I'm happy. It's all good. If you get a double up and we can maybe finish in second or something, even better. And if you can win the whole thing, then you're gonna see me dance a little bit. So a raise, check, check, flop, and then he bets the turn. Okay. No fiasco. I'm a professional. As long as my decision was right. Pre-flop to fold the hand, and if I would have flopped quads, then so be it. But I made the right decision, I don't care about anything else. Blinds go up, this is an interesting blind level, I have 28 big blinds now. Under pressure! So yeah, so I sometimes do it, but I don't mean it seriously, you know, when I'm like, ah, fuck, we'd flop quads, guys, bad fold. But I'm just kidding. Grass, thank you, dude. Come on! These guys, like, how does it take you that long to figure out what you should be doing in a small blind, man? There we go. Yeah. Shouldn't take that long to play. Now, this is what I talked about. 27 big blinds, yep, we get to that area where rejamming becomes more interesting. But I obviously have a big booty on myself as well, so we have to see, but yeah. This could be the one, boys. Yeah, this is the one. Kind of weird if he limps you, to be honest. Did we just rip 27 blinds? I just hope he 3x folds here. Sure. How can people hate Kissing Movie? It's actually so good. I think a bunch of people associated with sadness. And I mean, after listening to it for 3 hours straight, some people don't enjoy it as well. But I guess people have different tastes, man. I'm pretty open for most music. There's just some stuff that I absolutely hate when people are like, man, this stuff is dope, you know? Like, the entire new stuff that... This new hip-hop or whatever it is, I don't know what it's exactly called. But, like, just... What, like, so many people listen to these days. Which I think... I just don't see it. Like, I tried. I fucking tried. But, like, what Drake produces and, like, all these new hip-hop... Whatever, people that come up. It's, like, the worst shit I've ever heard. It's so awful. It kills me. I have no idea why people enjoy that. I have like no connection to that music whatsoever. But then people enjoy it, you know, so tastes are just different. Fourth and 200 euros is 480. Yeah, I was a PKO and we didn't collect many bounties. And I only had 45 runners. But it was a fine table and people see fine table and then they want to know what you busted, so I put it in the command. Oh, baby, just a fold again. Oh, shit. Nice. Patrick just hit a straight flush on that trade and therefore got like a $500 bonus. They have like some flush promo right now. If you make a flush, you get some money, and he made a straight flush, so he won $520. Oh, pretty sick. Nice. Alright, open and flatten the call. Come on. Rumble, rumble, rumble. I want to see KOs. I want to see KOs. This is Z-Bet. Alright, this is 4s versus 6s versus 10s. Slow play 10s, just for the memes. Okay. Let's see what the turn brings here. Okay. I don't think Duganov is going to flat too wide on the flop because he is in the big blind and he connects like fairly well with this board. So yeah, I would probably fold a lot here because I don't think he has that many bluffs. One double up and I'm chip leader, you know? So pretty close. Okay, might see a flop here. Yup. Yup! Come on. Ice cream original mix, let's go. Okay, let's check the turn. The fuck is this song? Oh, we're on Spotify Radio again. Yeah, I'm like, what the fuck? So I just hate it when the players just automatically switch to Spotify Radio. What a full turn. Do you have all the tables on one screen or multiple? I always miss action when I play on two screens. I have like 7 tables on stream. When I'm streaming, I have 7 tables on my TV, and then I have like 4 or 6 on my other screen. Off stream, I put like 12 on my main screen. But yeah, it works for me. But I gotta be careful. Pretty close spot with 860 for 25 blinds. Gonna muck. Danke, Mann. Pony Allmann. Danke, danke, danke. Gute Nacht. Freut mich mega. I know him last week. There we go. Beat him to it by 5 seconds. Fucking Drake. I just don't get it. I don't get it. I tried. But fuck this music, dude. Like, man, it's fucking awful, man. What the fuck? How is this the charts, though? How are so many people listening to it? Every fucking 20-year-old girl I know. Okay, not every girl I know, but like the average chick, the average girl that grinds Tinder. Listen to this shit. I can't do it. Is this new hip hop shit worse than Ed Sheeran though? Probably yes, yeah. I would say yes. Japanese anime openings, the shit. Okay, classic might not be absolute favorite for a lot of people, but I don't really see how people can really decide to the point where they asked you not to play it on stream. Yeah. The thing is, like, I think you can still, like, not enjoy listening to it, but I think people will always appreciate classical music just for the amount of work and effort and ideas are behind it, you know? Mila kann lachen wie die Sonne über Fuji. Isn't it Fujiyama or something? Yeah, I don't enjoy animes. I never watched any or read any. Alright, blinds go up again. 24 big blind Lero. Music's pretty decent. Gonna complete the 10 for suited. Game on soundtrack. And bet the flop here. Real long time. Hey, stuff guy likes playing back here. Sure. All right, pocket sevens. Yeah, gonna rope it up. If he decides to go for it, we are getting it in. Same for the big blind if he jams the call. Hope he has threes. Good luck. Close. Boom! There it is. Woo! 4.7 million. Nice. Ah, oh, 43 big blinds, Lero. We chill again. Nice. Alright, alright. So funny, something happening in the corners here. 3-bet jam. Probably not seeing a call here after this tank. Stacking the chips again. What the fuck is this song? It's exactly what I thought. Like, what the fuck is she talking about? Ice cream. That song was insane. I'm not high enough for that, man. That song was insane. Name Ice Cream Original Remix or something. Original Mix on Spotify. It's just a bit too hardcore for me, man. Like, we get it. You want to put in some random tunes behind it, but that was a bit over the top, I fear. Gonna raise this one over his limp. Haven't raised him that much when he limped. It's a good hand to do with. Nice. Almost in the chip lead, guys. Let's go. Hello, what up? Angel Tears. Be back home. Gonna see a flop with the check to know. Over average. Just flop the nuts. Decent turn. It's gonna be bluffing a bunch here. And value betting, obviously. As well. Just gonna call and then call river. Hope there is not a check 10. It's a pretty clean river. Let's hope he finds the bluff. How does he not find the bluff? But we have 6 million in the chip lead. He had 6 this offsuit. Got the maximum out of that. 1 out of 5, boys, let's do it. You just became one of my favorite people on the year of the year of the Drake statement. She's with Drake's. Did Ikirano not say that? More Drake is better. Yeah, some people. I put Drake as a banned word on my channel. That's the reason. More Drake is better. Ah, oh, he doesn't jam. Ah, oh, 6 million Lero though with the queens. Come on, guys, let's win this tournament. Why the fuck not? I feel like we're gonna get played back at with this one. Yeah, there's only like 3 words or something I banned in my channel, and Drake is one of them. Can't tolerate everything. Holero, let's go, boys.
Na,
Seven. Man, these two guys are short. I want bounties. Ooh, it's a hand to get bounties. I'm gonna raise call over jamming myself with fives. Oh my god, look at these hands we're getting. Let's see a 3-bet jam here. I've been so active. No. Oh shit. So sick, like I only had good hands. I didn't go for one out of line open so far. Not one. This is last all in. Open sevens on the button, the big blind rejam, 20 blinds with fours, and I called and we held. He limps again on the button, interesting. Top pair this time for me. We're gonna call, see a turn. I mean, you already should get so many folds with the flop bet here. I feel like the double pairs are quite strong. I would call this again because I have enough like king high floats, check high floats. It's just too exploitative, but I believe like this is fairly strong to be honest. So we call again. Let's see what the river brings. Alright, that should slow him down often. Just give up, dude. Just give up. Nice. Come on, boys. 7 million Darrow with the big stack. Come the fuck on now. What a good stack we have. Pretty commanding lead. It's five handed, took forever.
Is he calling?
Nah, Ponzi, always start from the bottom. Don't try to start higher just because you think it's softer. People don't play this random stuff. Don't do that. Really, really grind it up. What you can do to decrease variance a bit, which I strongly recommend, is don't play these huge fields on stars with like 4,000 runners. Find smaller fields on other sites. Like, make an account that trade, look around, play the $1 tournaments there, the $2 tournaments, $5, whatever you want to play, $10. Look around and like party poker 8-8. Just go to these sites that have micro stakes as well, but like smaller runners and play those. That's the reason I played so many singles in the beginning, because in the MTTs there's just way too many runners to ever get a decent sample size in. So yeah. Good flop. Ooh, that's a big bet. Rest of the sizing, I'll just call on C turn. On this turn, I'm gonna lead small. Nice, come on, boys. Come on. He called with a6. Wow, he bombs a6 like that on the flop. What? And he also limps 8-9 off. There were some weird plays from this guy, I gotta say. All right. Damn, boys, we got all the chips now. What a river. And a-check versus ace-king for a KO. Let's fucking go. Come on, man. We're so close to this win right now with that stack. And obviously, John has just doubled, or like almost doubled there. But damn, we got a stack. Wow, what a river, dude. I mean, what a turn. We had him like drawing really, really thin. A6 versus A4, and he hits the 4. Are we down to 3? Yep, we're three-handed. Holy shit, I was quick. John is with the double knockouts. Collected 2 bounties. Gives, I mean, Spinner lives the life right now. Gets the ladders right there. That's pretty good. Raise up. See about here. Could go for a double barrel, boys. Nice. 10 million lero, guys. Come on, let's win this tournament. Gonna jam the king 7 here for 19. And lose the 60-40. We're down to 8 million again. No big deal, though. It would have been nice to win it, obviously, but can't win every 60-40. 40-60, I guess. So, he 3-bets us. Pretty clear call. Actually, wait. Yeah, jamming is also fine. I mean, we can go either way. I looked into this. Honestly, versus him, I don't even hate jamming. Nice. Back to 9 million. It's not usually a hand of 4-bit jam, but... yeah. Okay. Over 9 million. Let's get back to 10 milli. Limp jamming fives. Good luck, ladies and gentlemen. Hold. 5. Fuck, man. One flip now against this guy in a 60-40. It's a bit too much, guys. It's a bit too much. Bad timing. Bad timing. It's never easy, guys. It's never easy. It's never smooth. So let's make it smooth. We're just gonna be better than that. Obviously, it hurts quite a bit to lose like two of those king 7 versus a6 and 5 versus king. Because that makes it much tougher. But now we just gotta stay strong and make it happen. Stacks are really, really even now. I just want to win this, man. $8,000. Six M suited, let's see flop. It's an over average flop. Don't hate raising here. Just have infinite equity if called. There's lots of bad turns for us, pretty much any overcard. Nice. Back in the chip lead. Damn, this is close. Thanks for dressing. So sick how even these stacks are. Buy a fucking new table, man. Dude, I'm in New Zealand, like a house that we rented out for a couple of months. I have an amazing table back at home in Edinburgh. Just not here. In Edinburgh, I have a height adjustable table, dude. It's nice. It's lovely. I have a great chair. Studio lights. Everything you need as a professional streamer. Alright, bet. And will you find a third bet? Nope. Queen 6 takes it down. Nice call on the turn. He's up to 8 million. Here, check 10. How much made in the bounties? 1,500. Or 1,300. You're saving money on your health. It seems minus EV. Once again, I have a great desk. Just not here. Calm the fuck down. Gonna check call turn and check the side river. It's not about value betting away from king high, queen high, but I think it's more likely that he bluffs hands. He had king 5 of hearts. Then. GGN is 300 duel. Thanks, man. Oh, he's a good bounty now. Good turn. Hopefully. Too bad. Back to 7.5 million. Chip leader again. I shouldn't have called that quickly. It's pretty close actually between a call. Because he flats a small blind, yeah. What's up, Kentonon? Good to see you. He's been also here from the start. So obviously punished with the perfect run out. Yeah, I like it when he wins the chips. We want him short. Also, I obviously want to get a $900 ladder. Monster Lero. Let's hope he finds a limp jam with a small pocket pair. Oof. Damn it. I think a mistake that happens quite often when people play three-handed poker is that they open way too wide on the button. Way too wide. Damn. That's a bet. Gets the fold. Decent board. Pretty good board for my limping range. Oh, come on, let's get back to 10 million, guys. Yeah. Good luck, guys. Nice. Ah, 9 million. Come on. Woo. I'm happy to see a turn here, friend. Almost 10 million. Making it all back, boys. Let's go. Making some plays, you know, with the East 10 and stuff like that. Battling. Ooh. Damn. But they are clearly the chip leader now. It's a great time for him to watch the checks hand on stream. How is it always like a check 7 export to check 8x, you know? It's kind of funny. Gonna peel this once, see what the river brings. I'm gonna make a hero call here. Wow, sick value bet. Okay. Thought he would go smaller with that. No, this is not really. It's open here. Alright, back in the chip lead. It's close. I wouldn't fold like 9-7 off, 8-6 off. Nice. It's really warm here. 8 million. Climbing big up. Just fold. Nice. Thanks, Dutch Master. Yeah, I got the faults. A shot in the dark, but I'll make it. Pardon me. Going for some river value with 10-8. Wouldn't be too thin to bet on turn, and now we're just checking the river as well. Hope we're good against nines and just low cards. That's annoying. That was a decent pot. Upswing Poker has some free MTT ranges. If you want to go over to upswingpoker.com, check it out. Danke, Bear. Great turn to bluff. What a weird turn bet. I really didn't expect him to bet the turn there ever. As you might have seen by my reaction. And sweaty mom spaghetti. I mean, it's like another 9 hour stream or something, hopefully. Hopefully longer than that. For me, it's a minutes tournament. But yeah, I streamed for like 9 hours yesterday. Before that, I took my day off, but streamed for 2 hours video games. The day before that, I streamed for 10 hours, so good volume. Gonna check here. Only 32 big blinds for him now. Sure, let's stab the flop. I mean, he has 30 big blinds now, which is pretty damn short. It's gonna be some more pre-flop all-ins. As I say that, he is back over 5 million. And muck. We're gonna see a 4-bet here. 100%. Yep. Thanks, Floyd. Happy to hear that. Good luck, dude. So he limp check calls and then bets our turn. Oh yeah, makes sense. I mean, it's turn. You can do that, yeah. I only saw the action without actually seeing the hands. I hope for a bet and a call and a lose. And now we're all even again. Get back to 10 million once again. I'm gonna see about the ace-5 here. It's good enough to call a raise with. I'm gonna check back turn, try to hit on the river. Feels annoying, man. It's an important river hit. Four by jam, baby. Four by jam it. I'll check back the turn here. And call a bet most of the time here. If he checks, I'm just gonna bet myself. Nice. Up to 7 million. He called with King Jack. All right. Four, baby. Five tapes in a week, then I stream is in a month, crushing. But I want the win, guys. I want the win. Thanks, Floyd. Great turn. Back in the chip lead, yay! What a battle, dude. I mean, the blinds go up and up and up. And while we stay even, we all get shorter. Wow. So even. All right. Wow, is that brutal? Wow. Wow, that is sick. This guy, dude, 64, you're flipping on that one. Damn. It hurts, ladies and gentlemen, it hurts. It hurts. $1,300 bounty so far, but already back to 5.4. Fuck. Fuck. This fight, man, this fucking fight. Oh, baby. It's good. We take it. Yeah, there you go. 1,300 something. So defense a big blind flop goes check check. Expect to see a lot of leads on stern. And there it is. Chalmers with the call. Seven should obviously be not bad for him. King four takes it down. I guess he just had a missed flush draw. Ace five. Okay, missed straight draw. I love that lead. He has such a big bounty as well. Splend level is sick. Next couple of pots are important. Good luck, boys. Oh my god, he just 21 big blinds. Give me that bounty and heads up. Come on! Pray, guys. Pray together. Let's fucking pray together. Hold or get there. We probably need to get there. It's probably low ace and all flip. Get there. Come on. Oh, what a brutal three-handed. Fuck! Fuck. Fuck, man. Like, three-handed, we lose... Flip into 60-40s. Man, that was for so much money. Holy shit. That was like 1,700 immediate cash if you hold there. Plus obviously shit ton of EV and like winning the tournament heads up. Oh, that's so brutal. Fucking hell. Fucking hell, dude. We even fought the king, man. Get the sweat and the ace in the river. Good luck. Come on, guys. Come back, Leo. We did it once before in this tournament. Here's any two. Oh, that's so brutal. Fuck. Fuck! Oh man! God, that is nasty. But that's poker sometimes. Can't always like just run really, really hard. And I mean, we obviously didn't run too bad to get that deep, but that's pretty devastating. Once we were three handed to bust like that. King 7 to ace 6, couldn't get there. 5 into ace king, couldn't get. Couldn't hold. King Jack versus Ace 4 couldn't hold. And King 9 versus 9 7 couldn't hold. 3,500. Obviously, good session for me. Can't complain too much. Just this one is obviously really, really annoying. GG.